Hey everybody, it's Jang here with a look at the third of eight official builds from the LEGO Minecraft crafting box set. Eight official builds are shown in the instructions, but of course you can do whatever you want with the pieces. It's just a big old box of pieces. They just kind of help you along to get you started. So let's take a look at what we've got going on overall here. Looks like it's kind of doing a hybrid between a view above ground and a view below ground, and there are some really awkward things going on here. So we definitely have a few biomes going on, or at least a few different areas being shown at the same time. This is pretty traditional right here, and looks like he's starting to make some little farmland, I guess, just a really small little bit of it. These trees, I think, look pretty good. They worked out pretty well. Once again, not pixel perfect. I think they're supposed to be spruce trees, but I guess they don't look quite so good from the side. They look a little bit better from the top. Back here, this is the more interesting area to me because it looks like it's actually going underground. I mean, you've got redstone there and lapis lazuli, so pretty sure this is kind of trying to represent multiple different parts of the Minecraft experience kind of flattened out. And then you've also got some, oh, this is interesting. You've got some mushrooms growing inside of here. And then you've got the big old waterfall. Look at this waterfall. It's just sitting out in the middle of nowhere, completely freestanding. That little plate right there, you have to use your imagination there. Obviously, it wouldn't be completely flat like that and then resume. But, you know, they are trying to make the best use possible of these parts to just kind of support creativity, and they're not trying to be pixel perfect for sure. It's very clear with this one. They're just trying to get the most different stuff possible, such as this little desert biome over here, right? Very small little thing with a nice cactus plant. I like that cactus plant. I really like how they did that. It's all inside, it's all transparent green bricks, and they just use the bracket pieces. I think that actually looks pretty good. I think I'm going to use that technique for my own custom stuff. I won't build them exactly the same, but I like that look. And then over here, this is the most awkward thing. This freestanding lava flow with some dust on it. Let's take care of the dust right now. I won't take care of all the dust. Some of it's stuck in there. Anyway, free-flowing lava that's just standing. What's up with that? So that means that there must have previously been a wall over here, and then a lava source block was added on to the side of it, because normally those spawn inside. If they're natural, the source block would be just inside. So, okay, that's artificial and it's awkward. I don't necessarily approve personally of that choice. I like this build here. I'm fine with the build. It's not great. I think it could have been lined up a little bit better, but I think it looks respectable for what they're trying to do here. It just needed to be up against a wall, then it would have looked a lot better. So this whole thing, to me, doesn't work out so well. Just my personal opinion. I like some of the components, for sure. I like some of the areas, but the way that they fit together and the way that some stuff is left kind of freestanding, and also this kind of suspension of reality of flattening out multiple areas and multiple vertical levels is just awkward to me. This one doesn't work out so well. But let's see what else that they suggest that you make. Still got five more of these to go. Please do share your thoughts about this version of the build down in the comment section. If you have any opinions about it you would like to share, I'm going to go build some more, and I'll be bringing you more videos soon. So I'll catch you later.